Everyone, Starshin here. I'm back with another ranked game, and based on the board, I think this would be a tough one again. But without any further ado, let's start this. Alright, so why do I think it would be a tough one? Isn't that a bit obvious? So this 9-10. Wow. He does not take it though. Okay, then he takes it. Well, oh my goodness, what are you doing here? Tough one, because I probably think that Black is taking for 8 here on the way back to get the wheat tile. On the other hand, I cannot play Orbeez cheap, so the brick is pretty valuable also. My lord, this is such a terrible board again, isn't it? I am thinking about 5-9-10. The problem is, will I get the wood port on my way back? Maybe 5-6-12 to the left? Then I end up with wheat though, which is also pretty bad. Playing at least for road. But wheat is so valuable, I probably need the wheat. Tough to tell. I think 5-9-10 is better though, I don't know. I think that might result in a better setup, so let's see. I just hope the 6 brick is not picked, so red, 3-10-8, 5-6-12 to the left. That would not be a bad setup, I think. Okay, 5-6-11. 3-10-8, okay. My guess is to block a lot of spots here, isn't it? Or do I just take 3-6 for a meme game? 3-6 to the left, only starting with wood brick. I think I will do that. It will be a terrible game anyway, so let's just do this. Then it will be at least a fun game. Yeah, Black has a good setup now. 3-4-6. But I'm curious, he did not take the 4-8. I mean, the 4-8, of course, the 8 might be a big target, but still, I think it's a great spot, so. Oh, is the 3-9-11 opened, really? Could go for that spot, so. Roads are definitely not the problem, so. Problem might be the city though, so the ore is pretty rare. 9 and 10. They both can pretty much use it, so he only has 8 wheat. I don't think that someone will settle on a 9 ore soonish, so. Oh, okay. Blue doubles up on 8 wheat. Interesting. Starting with an early death, okay. Wow, that's a lot of breakup for the star, okay. A 7, okay. Yeah, I think it is the ore, and as he has sheep and wheat left, we're stealing one resource we're definitely needing, so I think that is not a bad spot for us. I'm also a bit isolated, that might not be too bad, because I don't think I will be the target in this game. But wait for it, we will be blocked, right? Called it. Of course he's blocking the 6. Why shouldn't he? Happens, yeah. But there goes my first brick. It's too great. So, do I do something? I don't think so. We just pass. Oh, another 7. Yeah, it is at least blocking the 10 now, so. They are both in great spots, aren't they? Did not get a wood so far. Too bad. Okay, he was looking for a brick, I guess. Not a 4? 8. I guess I'm going for 3-9-11 first. I might be cut off, though. So, yeah, but he does not have a single wood, so let's risk it. An 8. 8 is pretty awful, so he gets a free card already. Once he cities up, hits a free card and a wheat. He's playing a pretty strong death card game, therefore. I don't think it's just a wood on the board, is it? You rolled a 5 or a 9? Oh, we rolled a 5, okay. 2 cards already blocked. Wow. We got 2 strong deaths. I mean, they are, of course, in a very tough death card game. So both of them really need the army. Cards for Black there. Black, of course, also has the chance to get the wheat pour. That would be huge for him. Yeah, the sheep pour. Also grab the brick, okay. Alright, it's definitely on the 7, so on the 10. So we do this. Yeah, the rubber is, should be bouncing between those two. They're really good spots too. Pretty curious why we don't get any wood so far though. 5 and 9, come on. Yes, there we go. Still a bit scared of getting cut off here, but. Alright, I would need wheat now. That's the tough part, I guess. Yeah, no one has a wheat. I would have gotten an ore though. Break for 2 ore. That seems pretty huge, right? So I take it. Could 7 out now though. I don't! Well. Then let's place down a road. Or should I try to get to the city? No. Okay, I don't get the city, therefore I just built down a road. Too bad, so I was not able to get the there. But let's see. Will I get cut off here? Of course I would do. Oh man. Now we roll our wood tiles, too great. Okay. 6. So do I build a city up now? Probably do so. Yeah, I think that's valuable enough, so. Let's do this. 5, 9, 10 is a great spot, too. Of course, this spot would have gotten us a lot of value, but at least he cannot connect anymore, that's something. Roll a lot of 10s, so I'm not so huge a fan of it. Got my brick anyway, so. 8, okay. This might be a rare time to get one of those super rare wheats. Then we could go for 3-8. Would really not mind 7 right now, like, I could maybe steal something valuable. Eleven, too bad. Sheep is not the problem, I guess, so I guess I will get a couple sheep deals. There are a lot of sheep tiles settled on, so. The wheat, Open for a brick there, okay. 9 is awesome, nice. Another 7. Really? Alright. Okay, 8. So, how about wheat now? Nice. That gives us the free 8. That is a lovely spot. The good thing is I also have the tough part already, the city. So it's not even looking too bad, I guess. Question is, where do I build next? The 2-9? Oh, he just traded for sheep there? Okay. 10. 4 of warning, 4 there. Wow. That hurts. Okay. What am I doing? Does someone need a brick? Do still need weeds, so that's a thing. How about with someone? Then I could road settle. Wood for wheat, nice. Then I guess I just trade for the sheep. So I need to 3 for 1 for sheep. That means I'm left with road settlement. Then I can only settle on the 2-9, but that's still a fine spot, I guess. Well, let's do this. Oh, there's not 8. Nice. 8 is not a pretty good number, first, I think. You got longest road, okay. The wood port, that might come handy, but also the 12-9, the 9-12 spot. It is pretty good. Black is a bit lacking wheat, that's the thing. Having a tough time. 5 and 10 still not. I'm the only one with the city so far, so. Okay, what is he looking for? Probably research to get a city up, yeah. There he goes. Another 8. Another 8. 5. That is not too bad right now. Yeah, blue is strong. But I am also not too bad. I'm on 5 points on the board. Having the best production so far. He's really going for them, that's nice. The problem is I need another city or probably a def card VP. Both of those options are meh. Wow, 8 is rolling. 4. Oh, the sevens are really helping us there. Real is slowing blue down a lot. Blue is almost only getting resources at 4, 8, and 10, so I'm a bit scared that red is maybe keeping road, but that shouldn't be possible, is it? Oh, 12. That's a huge roll. Worse than ore. We can for sure do that now. Six. I could settle to five now. Do I do that? That's the question. Would rather have another break to go for the 3-4? I guess I go for the 2-5 then. Not extending my road, but still. It's a spot. It's a settlement spot. And it's not a bad spot. I do get more brick right now than I do get wood, so. Is that even true? I have 5 points of which brick here? 11. I do get already more wood, damn it. Never mind. What is red lacking for the settlement? 5-5 is lovely. Really like it. Brick for wheat? Nah, I'm fine. Maybe we get another sheep wheat deal with black though. Or maybe he does have a spare ore. Oh, we could also go for our second city now. But I wouldn't have believed that this setup is going so well. Especially not after this cutoff. Six. Alright, then. Let's place down this road. This road. And guess I'm training for sheep. Yeah. Then we at least can get the settlement up next turn. Not sure if I should have gone for the 3-4, but I'm a bit scared that he's cutting me off to a spot, so. Ah, he would have done that, damn it. Yeah, but there wasn't enough time left to ask for that. But it's alright. Just gotta be careful, because now my wheat is blocked, and otherwise I don't get a single research for a city. 9-12 might also help red now, though. Securing that city at some point. Six, that's a settlement for us. Nice. Alright, another six. Then let's build up the settlement and we trade for the first ore, I guess. Gotta do something. Gotta get the city up at some point, so. Seven, of course, hurts now. Black, of course, too, but yeah, as we will be robbed. Yeah, okay. We'll always end up on some tile of us now. Let's hope we don't roll too many sevens now. Five hurts, too bad. Nine. Then let's trade for another ore and keep a couple cards in our hands so that we're saving those ore, that they are not got stolen. Eight is, of course, as good as one of those rolls where we get free resources, so. But it's not going too bad, is it? Two more cards for the city. I'm a bit fearing a mono, of course, but. Or a seven, or a nine. Ah, five, that's too bad. A lot of fives. Seven, too bad. There goes the weed, okay. Four, yeah, I can't do anything. Maybe I should also build one or two more roads so that red cannot sneak road at some point. Because he's also in a not too bad setup for that. If you roll a 10. Oh, that's a lot of wood there. Getting a break, okay. Yeah, I gotta be careful about that now. Maybe he's already getting a road. Yeah, taking two more break. These are nine roads. If you connect those two roads, it's eight. Oh gosh, okay. It's of course slowing me down a lot there. Also, my six is blocked, so I'm not getting too much prey. Yeah, that killed us there. Too bad. That mono was huge, but I was already set it, so I'm fearing a mono. the salamander came. Rat does need a city now, though. Yeah, we just rolled a 9, though. Oh, 9 blocked, okay. Could be also 9 now, that's the thing. So, I am blocking black here, I think. I think he's the closest. Sheep. Should ask for something now. He can't have it, basically. Maybe he can buy a pull for it, but that would be a big luck. He doesn't get it, okay. I think Black has this one now. Also, if he does not get army. Does have 3 cities up already. Probably on 9 points. Also, build his way slowly into shadows. Up, so. Morning sheep, okay. I can live with that. I don't need a sheep anymore. I mean, maybe I could have pulled for it, but... It's buying more deaths. I mean, I think blue can still win if we roll a lot of 8s, but... Also, 4 is a strong number for him, but... it's tough, I guess. He just... rolled 7, okay. Didn't get that, okay. Does someone have a brick now? Then I don't build the road, I'm not 3-for-1 for a Bray. Close me down too much. Not a 9. So he has 5 ore in hand, definitely. Not so sure what he has otherwise. Not a 10, ooh. Does not have a port for ore though. So as long as he does not have any wheat. Alright. He does not have it, okay. 4 is super awful, though. Can I pull for it? I could pull for it. So this would give me the win here. Or maybe an ore. Yeah, that's true. Well, let's build the road and try to buy death, I guess. Because I think it's our last chance. He has 12 cards. Ah, too bad. Yeah, then it is basically GG Black, I guess. I don't think he cannot have it this turn. We have both monos also, so... Nah, also if he's on 8, he has 14 cards. What should he have? A road building, maybe? Huh. He needs 3 roads now. That's also not too less, so... At least would have needed 7 now, so... 5 deaths for blue now, huh. What did he get? Yeah, 5 deaths is always scary, because as we saw last game, we had both monos, didn't we? Playing Year of Plenty, huh. Or Brick also. Does he consider to build another settlement? Yeah, okay, that must be GG. 20 cards, come on. He buys a death. The thing is, he probably only did that so that we didn't know he picked up a VP or if he had it already. But I'm pretty sure he already had his VP, so... Because why shouldn't he play the death card? But alright. Oh, blue was on 9 in the end now. Okay. Yeah. The thing is, we rolled a lot of 10s. We really rolled a lot of 10s. And that helped, especially blue also, to not fall apart completely. Otherwise, yeah, not much to say about this game. It was a pretty nice one, I think. I did not expect us to get that close. We had the chance to pull for it. How many VPs are left now? There is 1 VP left, but there are also not many death cards left, so... Yeah, 4 death cards left, I think. 1 VP, 1 Year of Plenty, and 2 Knights. So, it wouldn't have been impossible to pick up one. But, yeah, the research stats. We get the least amount of research, although we got the first city up. So, I think in the end, also the blocks were, of course, hard. Yeah, so we got 10 resources blocked, especially, I mean, 2 rounds, it was a 5. That would have been pretty handy to get closer to the city. That, I think the early city was, of course, really, really helpful, and also after the city, we were not the target. Yeah, because, yeah, look at our setup, so, only getting 3 resources, and also, one research, there's only one settlement, so. But I think that pretty good shows that also if you do have a worse setup, but still do have a win condition with Longest Road, for example, you can still manage to win somehow, right? So, it was not, like, super far away that we win this. But alright, that's all for this one now. I really hope you enjoyed watching this little video, and I really hope you can see us in the next one. Have a shining day, and see ya!